verses 16 and 17. As well. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. So I wanted to say that God loves us so much that he gave his only begotten Son, sacrificed him all to save all of us.
For honoring the Christ child with the loving gifts we share, the wise men gave of riches, the shepherds faith and love, each gift in its own measure was smiled on from above. Let every gift be treasured, not always size or price, determined of extent of love and willing sacrifice. Handsome gifts with festive trim bring smiles of sweet content, but modest gifts of humble means are oftentimes heaven sent. Whether it be large or small, each gift will share in part. The message of time Christmas joy is given from the heart.